I Love Her. The 1975 frontman Matty Healy has revealed his favorite pop musician. Get yourself the 1975 merchandise here. Taking to Twitter, the singer expressed that Lord was his current pop fixation, saying, "I love her." Writing all in lowercase, Healy said, "My favorite pop star is Lord. I love her. I rate she's well clever." See the tweet below. "My favorite pop star is Lord. I love her. I rate she's well clever." Matty at Truman. Black October 5, 2017. Many fans have replied to the tweet calling on the pair to collab. Collab, Sam at Angsty Hilaf. In October 5, 2017, collab legends, pop princess at SAMANTH0T. October 5, 2017, pic.twitter.com. Yavxxby, KAY1 at Kaleb. October 5, 2017. Last year, Lord expressed similar warmth for Healy's band, calling Somebody Else a perfect classic forever song. In December, she announced that the track had been her most-listened to single on Spotify. "I'll admit I haven't listened to very much of this band's music, but holy shit, this is a perfect classic forever song." pic.twitter.comgemj92dni. Lord at Lord. July 3, 2016. "My most listened to song on Spotify this year." Lord at Lord. December 12, 2016. Earlier in the summer, the pair were joined over Twitter again as they exchanged Joni Mitchell lyrics together. Lord raised her fans' hopes earlier this week by teasing new music, along with the words, "Will you love me, will you?" The 1975 recently unveiled that they would be donating a signed guitar for the charity event Festifeel, aimed at raising breast cancer awareness. Tickets for the raffle auction are on sale for £5 from this Sunday, with just 200 tickets available for the 1975 signed guitar.